Hello everyone, welcome to Halo Combat Evolved Level Keys on Legendary. I'm Old Red Owl. I'm going through all the missions in order from 1 to 3, Reach, and then doing 4 for the first time as part of this just kind of general ongoing series on my YouTube channel. I'm not sure how excited I am about this one.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos.
They did Captain Keys dirty on this. I read the Halo books. I know enough. And because it's been a long time since I've read the books, I remember enough about Captain Keys to know he deserved better than this. And there's no way to retcon it. It's pretty final. But
I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor.
The anniversary edition of this level does seem to be a little bit nicer than just kind of retreading old ground. Oop.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Okay. All right. I'm going to try to get through this as fast as possible and with as little frustration as possible. I think with what happened yesterday with two betrayals, that I might just make a few kind of little montages making fun of myself. If you can't make fun of yourself, you are taking yourself too seriously, and you should not be trying to do anything entertaining ever. So, that definitely is not me. I do not take myself too seriously. So, if you're thinking about making fun of me, go for it. I might even laugh with you. Take that, thank you very much.
Damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Thank you. should head this way.
I'd like to.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. More damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Definitely. Don't worry about anything exploding around you. Focus on me. That's the way to do it.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity.
Hallelujah, it's rain and flood.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
kind of ridiculous how close I have to get for them to actually go off. And apparently this, which of course I forgot, does absolutely nothing. Holy crap. Annoying. I should at least be able to snipe his little arm off. Super duper. Always so much fun when you get stuck in a corner on these levels. Let's just get that over with. That was ridiculous. Try it all over again.
power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
So what, is that another little bit of double team action? I've played this game 100 times. Clearly did not play the anniversary edition until recently because the music it's a little chilling. Just a little bit.
Gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Isn't there health back over here? There you are. Oh, no thank you, sir. I'd like to cut back on my bulbous pus-faced encounters. Do the work for me that time.
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Yeah, but we're not gonna like what we find. Captain Keys. Got done dirty.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle...
It's weird to think that the Arbiter is out there. Oh. Obviously, I don't mean in this game, I just mean storyline-wise.
The
Arbiter is the one commanding this mess. You gotta be kidding me. How many shots does it take? one thing I do not like about this level is the fact that the flood can just drop in on me like that. How are you supposed to? You can't even see all those stupid particle effects. That'll be all right. We'll breeze through it. Easy breezy, beautiful. Flood infection, nasty ass. Of course. Come on, man, these stupid little... They just nip and nip at you until you're dead. Kinda like a... I don't know what to compare them to. Flesh-eating... nasty little head crabs. Just can keep running right on through, no matter how tight the range. Shotgun blast. And then that one just dropped my shotgun. least I got a checkpoint. Let's see if I actually learned anything. Christmas. Yeah, I'll let him eat me. Try that again. Ooh. I'm sorry, ain't no way. Ain't no way I just dropped a nade down that hole and old bubbly McPuss-Puss survived. Ain't no way. Like, if it was an RPG, your armor rating would be 1.
Like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level. He's delirious. In pain. We have to find him.
I don't even care, two of them just like leaped off that platform. I'm not worried about them.
control room should be this way.
I already know what's gonna be there, but it's still. I've said it like 10 times
are fading.
Already.
Please, Chief, hurry!
Captain Keyes did not deserve to go out that way.
The captain, his vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
To the captain. It's water, by the way.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them.
Yep.
We can't let the plug
so
get
much
off
better.
His wing. You know what he'd expect.
Distinguished military career, the Keyes maneuver.
What he'd want.
One
us
of the few
do.
Human commanders who didn't get their butts kicked for 25 years. Captain Keyes deserve better.
It's done. I have the code.
Salute with me. If you agree.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Gives me the chills. Cool. Jumping did nothing.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
How did you just survive a grenade? I am so sorry. That just does not square with Halo physics.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
That's the one thing I do not like about these remastered editions. Better plan.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Yeah, there was no getting away from that.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Thank you. Come on, man. Yes, yes. Laugh it up, Chuckles. Off.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Don't you worry. Stepped right in that little mud pie, didn't I?
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
This will work.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and
I need to find a way to get a checkpoint before heading out of there.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor.
Definitely.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
I love it when grenades disappear into geometry. Can't see them until it's too late. There's any way to trigger a checkpoint. No, it's not gonna happen.
One of the escort banshees and use it to return to the Pillar of Honor. One of the escort banshees, and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Honor.
I had me worried there for a second. I think I escaped a little too quickly. I'd feel bad about it if Keys was a more memorable level, but it really just makes me sad for Captain Keys. All right, that'll do it for Captain Keys. Next one is going to be the Maw, which we all know what we love about this level. And if you don't, I can't help you. I don't know why you wouldn't love this level. The end sequence is fantastic, and for some reason, Halo Master Chief Collection players, very few have actually achieved doing the entire Maw end run sequence and not getting knocked out of their Warthog. Very few. It was like less than 10%, at least according to Steam, have earned that achievement. So I personally found that very surprising, and hopefully that'll change. In any case, see you later.
This thing is falling apart.
It'll hold.